Hello everyone. In today's video, we are going to conduct a detailed analysis of IIT EEE 2024 examination so that we can understand its important aspects which can help us in its preparation. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe our channel for regular updates. Also, watch this video from beginning till the end so that you do not miss out on any important update. Now, these are the essential things which we are going to cover in today's video. Before moving forward, if you want to boost your IIT EEE preparation, we have a IIT EEE 2024 savior batch for you, and this can really save you in your examination as it will help you in boosting your speed. It will also help you in writing mock test and cover aptitude and English section, which is unlike the JEE examination. And you are going to get even a bunch of questions for IIT EEE practice. So this course is definitely useful for your IIT EEE preparation. Here the procedure for enrollment has been provided so that you can read here and step by step, you can follow this to enroll. Here, the special discount coupon code worth rupees 500 off is also available. All the details have been provided in the description box. So, do check this out. Also, one important feature of this course is that the entire course is completely in the English language for the ease of understanding of everyone. So, definitely, you should consider this course. Now, coming back to our video, here are some of the important dates that we should remember. Last date for the receipt of application earlier, it was 31st March. Now the date has been extended to the 10th of April. So this is an important update for those who have not yet filled their application form. This is a golden opportunity that you should apply for this examination. Now the examination is supposed to be conducted between April 19th till the 30th April. So these are the tentative dates. Now number of dates might vary as per the test cities, and the result declaration date have been provided as the 3rd of May. Now through this examination, you get admission into four of the VIT campuses: VIT Vellore, which is the main campus, and then second popular campus is the Chennai campus. Now these are the two new campuses: VIT AP Amravati campus and VIT Bhopal. So these are the four campuses in which you can seek admission through the VIT EEE examination. Now for the students who are aiming at the ranks under 1 lakh, they can seek admission into all the four campuses: VIT Vellore, VIT Chennai, VIT AP, as well as VIT Bhopal. But if your rank comes above 1 lakh, then you are eligible for counseling for only VIT AP as well as VIT Bhopal. So this thing you have to keep in mind while preparing for the VIT EEE examination. You should really work hard and try to get a good rank in these two campuses. Now, as we talk about the exam highlights, so in this exam, you get to attempt around 125 questions within 150 minutes, that is 2.5 hours. This examination is MCQ based and you get +1 marks for every correct answer. There is no negative marking, which is an interesting fact about this exam, and the mode of the language is completely is in English. So these were the exam highlights. Now, if we look at the detailed syllabus of the VIT EEE examination, first, if we talk about the physics, so everything which is part of JEE Mains syllabus is included except these topics. So these topics you can avoid, and rest of the topics which are present in the JEE Mains syllabus you should cover for physics. Now if we talk about the chemistry, so everything which is there in the JEE Mains syllabus except these topics you should be reading. So these topics you can avoid. But if we particularly talk about mole concept and periodicity, so for these two chapters there is some exception. You should be at least aware of the basic concept regarding these topics, as in the physical chemistry you will be finding the application of the basic concepts of mole concept in some other topics related to physical chemistry, whereas in the inorganic chemistry periodicity basics will be really useful. So at least you should be aware of these two topics basic concepts. Now if we talk about the chemistry topics which are excluded from the JEE Mains, but they are included in the VIT EEE syllabus, so these are the topics that you should be really well aware of. Now if we talk about the math syllabus, so everything which is the part of the JEE Mains syllabus, okay, you should be reading except the statistics topics. Also these are some of the topics which have been excluded from the JEE Mains syllabus, but they could be definitely asked in the VIT EEE syllabus. So you should be definitely reading these topics as well. So here we have covered physics, chemistry and maths related detailed syllabus. Now if we talk about the English syllabus, so here you should be having the idea of reading comprehension, English grammar, dialogues, grammar, pronunciation. So from these areas you can really expect some good amount of questions. Now if we talk about the aptitude related section, so here data interpretation, data sufficiency, syllogism, number series, clocks, calendars, and all these topics could be asked. So these two topics are really critical as they form around 15 marks weightage of your 125 marks IEEE examination. So these two topics can be really a game changer. So if you are really good at these two topics, then you can definitely score well in the entire IEEE examination. Now, if we talk about the subjects weightage, so here physics having 35 marks weightage, chemistry having the similar weightage, maths having the highest weightage of 40 marks, aptitude is having 10 marks weightage, and English has having 5 marks weightage. So if we combine aptitude and English, so they are also having a considerable amount of weightage, although least as compared to other sections. But these two sections can really be a game changer, because if you are really good at these three sections and if you can score good marks in these two sections as well, then overall your score can be really good and you can get a really good rank in the IEEE examination. Now, if we talk about the paper level of this examination, so it is really easy as compared to two of the most competitive exams, which are JEE Mains as well as BITSAT. And this exam is easy as there is less syllabus. Also, there is no negative marking. So that's why cutoff goes really high. So here, what matters? Here, the important things which matters is the speed. So that is why this examination level is slightly easier. Now, what should be your focus points while preparing for this exam? Your focus should be to get a CS or very good specialization in VIT Vellore or Chennai campus. For that, your aim should be to score above 100 marks. Now, how you can do it? So here, step by step, we have explained each and every marks really matters, because the cutoff goes really high. So that is why every marks is important. Now, first thing that you should do is revise all the syllabus given in the brochure before the exam. As the time remaining is very less, so you should try to revise the entire syllabus. Also, attempt sufficient amount of the mock test. Okay, at least you should attempt 10 mock tests so that you can get a good idea of how the exam is structured. Also, keep high speed during the exam. As you know, you have to attempt 125 questions within 2.5 hours, so time is less and questions are higher. So you really need to be having a good speed so that you can attempt all the questions within this less amount of time. Also, you need to focus extra on aptitude and English section, because this is an unusual section. For that purpose, our IEEE 2024 Savior Batch can really help you, as it helps you to prepare for aptitude and English section. Also, for increasing your speed, our Best Short Tricks sessions can really help you. Further, the question bank is really good for your question practice, and the short notes is helpful in the quick revision. Also, you will be getting 10 full-length mock tests, which are going to give you a good amount of idea how the VIT exam looks like. So this course you should definitely check out. Every detail have been provided in the description box. Now we have covered all the important things related to the VIT IEEE examination. Some of the important aspects of VIT IEEE examination, which we are going to cover in the upcoming videos, which are the strategy for the remaining days, higher weightage chapters, also the marks versus rank. Now also about the VIT campus, campus life, placements, etc. So definitely subscribe our channel for all the important updates. If you liked our video, please share with your friends as well, so that they can also get benefit about the detailed analysis of VIT IEEE examination. Now see you in the upcoming videos. Keep preparing well for your exam. All the best. Jai Hind. Thank you. God bless you.